Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I have been thinking from a long time to make a vlog, so I thought that I should give it a try today. So I'm going to show you my village, and it is drizzling here. Let me show you my village. Actually, I'm living around greenery, so we don't have lack of oxygen around us, and that's the reason we don't have much COVID cases. Now let me show you some more interesting things. So I'm thinking that one day I will also make a vlog of my field. So are you able to see that tub? So we use that tub to feed the cows and buffaloes. So whatever we have waste products like vegetable peels, so we used to feed them with that. So there are some cows around us, and these are my neighbors, and you know they have lots of trees of lemon and okay, let me show you the famous tanki of my village. So this is the tank. I really want to go to that tank, but actually nobody allows girls to go over there. So one day I will go over there when nobody will be in the village. So ek bar gaon mein jo sare gents the wo barat mein gaye the, so I tried on that day, but maine pictures wagera click nahi ki thi. So I'm thinking that you know if after this pandemic marriage वगैरह होंगी तो ये like gents वगैरह बारात में जाएंगे, so I will definitely go to that tank and I will show you my whole village. Okay, now Junaid was requesting me that Didi, I want to come to your video. So here is my little brother. You know he's very shy. So I am gonna show you my field one day. I hope you like the scene around my house, and you know this is nothing. I will show you whole village one day. So now I have come to my old house, and construction work is going on here. So the best part about this location is that we have railway lines near my house, and you know whenever my Masi and my cousins used to come to my house, they are very excited to see the railway. So I hope you like this video, and if you like this video and if you like some more videos like that, you know my village is really very beautiful. I have not shown you much things, but I will definitely do that one day. So thank you so much for watching.